Hey guys, I'm Noah from Tata Sol and I'm here with another episode of Noah Sew and Tell. Today we'll review the Luna pants pattern by Made by Ray. I had this beautiful flowy fabric that was begging me to become pants. So I thought the Luna pants will be a good fit. And I was right, but let me walk you through it. I purchased the PDF pattern, downloaded it to my computer and printed the pattern. Then I matched the pages and cut only my size, which is medium. I have to say that after I saw the fringe dress, you can check that out on the last episode of Noah Sew and Tell. I want every pattern to have a smart PDF that helps you print only your size, but anyway. I cut the pattern and then went to cut my fabric. It was important to me to use the grain line and measure the length between the line to the edge of the fabric, so the pattern on the pants will look the same on each leg. It was tight on my fabric piece, but I made it work. After I finished adjusting the fabric and the pattern, I pinned every piece and cut the fabric. This pattern doesn't have a lot of pieces, which is so great. The sewing part was super easy and I didn't have any problem understanding the steps. But, and I can see it in a lot of patterns, there is no information about how to sew with overlock or serger. And I wish there was. I will add my serger tips for this pattern in the blog post, so if you are interested, you can look for the link in the description box. When I got to do the cuffs, I couldn't decide if I should leave it loose or add the elastic band. They both look so good in this design. But because I'm reviewing this pattern for you guys, I thought I have to finish it like the original pattern. So overall, it's an easy pattern, fun to make, it even have pockets, and I think it will look great with all kinds of fabric. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more sewing, embroidery and other DIY projects. And you can also check out my Etsy shop, Tata Sol. That's it for episode 2. I'll see you guys in the next video and give this pattern a try. Bye!